Alright, so
welcome back to another. Right, so welcome. Right, I see you guys. Actually, about another turn. Another turn in that case. In any case, though. Wow, I have. Well, how many stars I have so far? I actually have 4 of them. Which, of course, I consider to be epic. Because of how good a number it actually is. Oh. Oh my God. Daisy gets an item. Her item is actually cursed. I am, of course. Bill Blasters. No! I thought I was gonna get hit right there. Birdo! Oh, that was close. And I'm serious about this. It's actually really, really close. I wasn't sure if I was actually gonna finish first or not. Daisy, you have too many coins. I gotta stop you in your tracks, actually. Yes! Ah! Of course. Item space! Triple dice! Let's go! Cursed. Of course, cursed. Well, Daisy, it's cursed on her. Not me, thankfully. Oh. So Bruno gets a cousin. No. Seriously, Rosalina? Mini game. What goes up? Too many times. Roberto won. Really? Why? Item 4, 2, 2. Really? It's definitely wrong to do that piece. I can easily confirm with you on that one though. He was a nice program for him. Of course, it's clear about her not having enough coins. Perfect. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me, Rosalina? Daisy! It's probably all about it. Daisy on her joke in that piece. Oh my god. Oh. No! Oh my god, yes! Safe. That was dangerously close. But come on, why would someone put a curse on me like that? Honestly, you don't need a star pipe. this could be bad, I'm telling you. No! I lost. So obviously Bowser is gonna take my coins. Seriously, Birdo? How were you the only one to survive? Like, really? Oh, no fair. I needed to touch me that area more than anything else. Uh-oh. Going south harder is harder, especially when it goes faster. No! Ten. There are certain turns I want to actually redo that piece though. In this case, it's because I messed up. And then because I had a feeling about Bowser's coin being a my nearest is actually about zero, and Bowser's coin beam, I actually knew it. It was gonna happen at any given moment in that haze. And I didn't want to risk my coins. Not really. It's actually like, I just like how this feeling is gonna reach zero. And if I saw that coin beam, I would have lost all my coins. bonus minigame, which means it's times two. Coney Island, of course. Oh my god. So... Rosalina, why would you do that? Yes! Well, let me call that one. Wait, who won that one? No way! No way, it's actually a tie between me and Daisy. Next time on my channel, of course.